stomach.
Hey! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh!
I guess I'm okay!
Yeah.
Who the fuck is this?
Hey! Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
Huh? Underneath. Underneath!
Heal!
I was a fool.
This should help.
I woke up after 11, though. I woke up after 11, though. That was bull. Okay, but I can do it.
Come on!
Trying to heal. Damn, but that's easy. Easy stuff. Okay, there we go. This should be the time I do it, because I'm been getting close, really close.
Come on!
Bullshit, because I hit him first. Okay, but I can get him. Screw the enemy. This time I got it. I panicked and tried to heal. Damage.
Come on! Come on!
First option. Let's try this again. What? That was parried! That was a fucking parry, sir. Oh! At least it don't take me long to kill him.
Where are you?
Sorry, my controller died on me. Gain the power of time. Learn to stop. Nice.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
And by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. Call them the princesses of heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Okay, next episode we're gonna go through all the areas and get the Hydra stuff. That's it. This episode we're gonna go to Alice and then we're gonna go Rock. I think there might be one or two of the jungle. Agaba. So Leah shall be back.